Play this for better hammer-ons and pull-offs, and make sure you subscribe for more easy guitar practice.